Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize greatly. I did not turn on my mic at all last episode, and it was over an hour long. It won't happen again. I hope not. But, man, I'm sorry. I apologize. Anyways, there's Hop right there. Let's go see what's up with Hop in front of this gym. Gary Oak! I'm still not sure what I should do about all the stuff I told you before. So last episode, Hop was all depressed because he's been getting his ass kicked, basically, by everybody. And he couldn't even defeat Team Yell. Is he wanting to battle me right now? Does he really want to get whooped even worse? Cramorant, okay. So if I do defeat him and he gets all sad and butthurt again, it's not my fault, right? That bird just died. Nice, doesn't even affect me. Hey. What did it just do? After faint, it shoots a fish out of his mouth and attacks me? Okay, my Dracovish needs some leveling up bad. It's my new fossil Pokemon. Thank you. Thank you. It must just be a ground type. Toxel. I'm not sure what that is. It must be electric. Or poison.
She
keep down on herself. He had some cool Pokemon. Opal. You don't sneak upon me like that. Alistair's League Garden. Do you need help up those stairs, ma'am? Who taught this boy manners? Alright. Honestly, I've been watching some Soul Links and some Nuzlocks and stuff on YouTube for this game, and I'm super excited. Like, I feel like as soon as I get this normal playthrough done, I might start one. May not be religiously with the uploads. But, it looks fun to do. But maybe by then I won't be such a noob at the game either. If I can learn the Galar region Pokemon and some of the newer stuff that I haven't had the chance to kind of learn about. Oh, I don't want to talk to Diglett. What kind of gym is this? Ball guy, my favorite person to talk to. Give me Master Ball. That guy's cool. Okay, what kind of gym is this? My best. Let me take a drink real quick. It's supposed to be a ghost type. To complete the mission, you'll need to ride on one of these cups to make your way through the goal, trying to avoid obstacles. Rotate your control stick to the right and the cup will start to spin right. To the left, to the left. If you hit a wall, rotate 6 cookies you can to get yourself out of a sticky situation. Oh shit. There, we got it. Yeah, we got one down. I probably should have switched up some of my Pokemon. Clive? What kind of name is Clive? Okay, so we got a couple dark moves. Alright, buddy. Prepared to get knocked off. See what I did there? It's a wordplay. And even though it's super effective, we're still screwed, man. Now, this is where the gym challenges actually start to get challenging. It only makes sense to happen on episode 10. Phantom. Looks like a cool little Pokemon. As long as I don't like one hit kill me. I might try Litwick on the next one, depending on what it is. Okay. I don't want my poor little Litwick to die, because I need it to level up. Don't confuse Raimi. Oh my goodness, Litwick, you have one job. If we can land one more of those. Other route, back to another confusery. Cliff? Clive? Whatever your name is? I will find you after this battle. And destroy you. This dillweed is not revive. I'm dumb. Well, look at your garden, man. I don't know where that teleporter leads to. Ah, crap. Oh, maybe you're supposed to. I didn't think you were supposed to hit those. You can't snipe me from that far away with your eyesight. You don't want this heat. Corsola. Okay, that looks sick. I knew Corsola got a new Galar from him, but I didn't know what it was. I just figured out what it was. And I must have it. That is something that would replace Litwick. Because I think I got an evolve form too. I'm so screwed. The defense valve, the speed rose. Oh, it's, no, I was gonna disable the only move. Oh man, I'm disappointed in myself. Well, now I need to heal up. I guess I should put Litwick behind? Because I honestly need... I just need to level up. Oh, that was kind of badass. Oh man, you got me way back there. Oh, he's got a Haunter. You know what? I keep forgetting to. Check my TMs. So that looks level 30. Okay, I got a bunch of people, like 30, 35 in that range. I didn't read what he was gonna send out. Drifblim. Drifblim! It's gonna be, yeah, it might be a little tough time with this gym. Yep, I figured. How about this creepy looking kid though? Alright, Alistair. What you got? Oh, he has four. Four. I kind of want to Dynamax, just get as many knockouts as I can. Mimikyu. You know, that'd be some bullcrap. And this might be true or not, I'm not sure. I know the National Dex isn't in the game, but what if they gave certain trainers and gym leaders and stuff Pokemon that was uncatchable? You're just like, you can't get them. I don't know if this is... Okay, I didn't know what the disguise thing was, so I don't know... I don't know what this is. It's not a ghost type, then it could be a psychic. Okay, it avoided the attack. And it's raising up its attack. So that's gonna hurt. Ah, dude, I don't know what this is. What is Mimikyu? Am I gonna attack first? So no slash and psychic and... Okay, Litwick. This is you right here. Just because I'm so lost and confused. Why is everything faster than my little candle? We might lose this gen. Thank goodness. I was getting worried. Drill pet. Fury attack is pretty much worthless. Ursula. To swap out the this low number so I can heal up my other cube. That looks awesome. Actually, you know what? Let's Thunder Wave it. We gotta do something here. Give me some health back. Parabolic charge. And he's gonna use, I have a potion or something. I hope Volt Switch. Oh, so close. I was gonna heal them both back up, too. I landed the Ancient Tower. That's super effective. I was that close to getting it. So I'm gonna heal up. Hopefully this guy lives long enough to heal both my mons up. Evolve this guy real quick, but where is it? Yeah, man. Hmm. feel like we should be fine. And that's the thing. Do I try and go one more round with the leader? Yeah, we got it this time. I know what to do. I just go in here and change right away. Yeah, we got it this time. Well, I don't have any revives. Shit, back out. Back out.
Back out.
We might lose again. I was honestly not ready. Disable. Did it do that last time? This razor leaf is super effective too.
Thank you.
Gengar one-shot me last time. Oh, to the Dynamax form. So I'm gonna try and do it early. So I can get some use out of it. I can just one-shot it. He attacks first, so I'm gonna be very upset. We cannot lose again. Attacks first, man. Oh my goodness. We live. Okay, can we get another one off? Oh, nope, there it is. Was it the ooze that killed me? That was effective, yeah. Shit. He heals up. I'm not like that close to getting him down. I might cry. I did not expect it. Oh man, well. Dracovish could be pretty good. Well, everything Pancham has zero effect. Oh gosh, he's gonna put me to sleep. This is what it comes down to. Okay, let's swap. Don't kill me. There's no Dream Eater. That might kill me. Okay, this gym is, Thank you.